My name is Sherry Marcus. I'm a Director of Applied Science at AWS, and I lead generative AI science and engineering teams in support of Bedrock and Titan. Titan is a series of generative AI models that's been based on 25 years of Amazon's extensive experience in machine learning and artificial intelligence. Our approach to generative AI that's unique is with respect to responsible AI, and we have six pillars when we think about and implement responsible AI. These include things like security, reliability, appropriateness, and bias and fairness. Our approach to security with Titan is that customers, when they train a model with Titan, the data stays within the customer's account and is never used to train a Titan model. Customers are using Titan in primarily four different ways. The first is question and answering, where they have a large document repository and they ask questions to the repository to get specific answers. The second is conversational AI, as you might find in call centers, to accelerate the mechanism for helping customers. The third is in the area of summarization, where you have a large document repository and you're looking to summarize specific documents. And lastly, it's in content generation, where you have a question, you're looking to generate a specific report or document on something. Now, these models can help you search on vector databases, which can contain image or text documents, or they can help you create new content in images or in text. The biggest theme I'm hearing from customers today is about choice. Customers want to be able to choose the model or models that they want to work on. We also at Amazon believe that one model does not rule them all.